Welcome to 60 Seconds with the Psalm. I'm Libby Sigmund, and today I will be reading Psalm 100. Be joyful in the Lord. All your land serve the Lord with gladness and come before his presence with a song. Know this, the Lord himself is God. He himself has made us, and we are his. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. Enter his gates with thanksgiving. Go into his courts with praise. Give thanks to him and call upon his name. For the Lord is good. His mercy is everlasting, and his faithfulness endures from age to age.